One person is injured after a head-on collision in Millcreek Township. Calls for the crash going out before 6 o'clock tonight near the intersection of West 38th Street and Steritania Road. According to reports at the scene, a car attempted to make a left-hand turn before colliding with the other vehicle. One person was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Both cars, as you can see, sustained heavy damage.